According to CNN, ABC, Fox and other media reports, during the Independence Day weekend, there were more than 400 shooting incidents and at least 150 deaths across the U.S. The number of shooting deaths in many cities has increased from last year. Some media said that the Independence Day weekend that just passed was called a bloody weekend. New York Governor Cuomo said gun violence is a public health crisis and declared a disaster emergency on gun violence. In fact, the gun culture in the U.S. is evolving into a killing culture. U.S. population makes up less than 5% of the world's population but owns about 48% of the world's civilian guns. Statistics displayed. First half of this year, U.S. gun sales reached 22.2 million. Here is the top state. According to the Gun Violence Archives data, in 2021 there have been about 22.7 thousand shootings in the U.S., including more than 300 mass shootings. More than 8,100 people died from shootings, an average of nearly 54 people per day. It is very painful to hear about mass shootings, but many Americans are numb to the occurrence of these shootings. The fact that the gun's violence cannot be controlled by policies is a chronic disease that the U.S. government cannot get rid of. At present, the pandemic in the U.S. is still not under effective control, and the chaotic social environment has exacerbated economic and social inequality, causing people to feel uneasy and hostile towards society. Mass shootings are causing serious social unrest. In the face of the economic depression caused by the pandemic, the benefits of the gun economy have made the U.S. government indifferent to this chronic disease. In this way, the U.S. will fall into a vicious circle that is difficult to escape. So, are guns a kind of culture or poison? At the moment, the U.S. does not seem to face this problem squarely, and is still devoting all its energy to disrupting the international community, rather than interfering in other countries' internal affairs again and again. It's better to seriously reflect on how to solve gun violence.